is still the human eye and the human mind. Properly trained and intelligently used, even under situations of great stress.